welcome to another episode of Gonzo's Rockin' Review. This one's going to be one that was piffed to me from James Lansdale. It is the Klar Kabinett Original. I got a hunk of it. Very rock solid, man. Solid as can be. Very rose scented. And, and that's how the story goes. And very rose-scented. If you went into your great-grandma or grandma's bathroom, this would be something to smell. Not my favorite scent, but let's see how it performs, man. Definitely very aromatic. I'd give it about an 8 on that rose scent. I'll be back in a sec. Gonna turn it down just a tad so don't have to scream so loud. Alright, I'm back. So anyways, we are going to use the old Samoog 1305, the Suribachi, the famous Suribachi bowl. Get this booming a little bit. We're gonna rock it out, man. I've never touched this, so I have no clue. It's gonna be a true just opening the puck and see what happens. I can't tell you about packaging because it came from a big piece of the soap. So James was nice enough to share it with me. Grinnell College, that's where my daughter did go. Now she's at Caltech. Well, let's just go see what happens. Looks like it's lathering up very simply. Jesus, help me clean my wounds. Lots of lather there. Lots of lather. So, let's put it to the Suribachi bowl test. I'd say ease of lather, it's an 8. 8.5, man. Very easy. I don't sense any other scents, just rose, man. It's like shoving your nose into a rose bush. Definitely not a thirsty soap, at least not yet. Looks pretty damn good to me. What do you guys think? Well, let's rock it. Let's see what happens on the palm test. I'm so blessed to have made a great friend in James, man. I appreciate everything you've done for me. I have other friends like Rick Boone that goes above and beyond to make sure we share stuff together. We share our products. We talk like constantly, both James, Rick, I. We do a really good job at helping each other best we can. You know, I know you guys all know this, the brotherhood's tight, but there's always small, tight-knit groups within the group, so. Looks pretty darn good there. Ease of lather, definitely way up there, 8.5, man. Cushions there, it's got a great sheen to it. Doesn't seem to dry up quickly. Let's see what's in the brush. Tons of goodness there. So, highly recommend if you can get this. It's near impossible. Klar Kabinett. I know there's supposedly a version close to it you can get, but you can't get the original Klar Kabinett. But, hey, If you can get a hold of it or try it out, man, highly recommend it, especially if you like floral-scented soaps. That would be my only downside on this. Not big on rose, but at least when you lather it, it lessens the amount of rose. So it doesn't smell so rosy. So keep rocking. Look forward to seeing you in my next video. Hit subscribe at the end, man. I'm trying to build the channel. Enjoy your weekend. Have a great day.